Morning, welcome to Nifty prediction. Let's go to the prediction for Thursday. The ratio indicating 8:9, which is on the downside, but the difference of 1 point. So after a downfall, slightly having chance to recover. Average is indicating negative 0:3. Weightage is indicating negative 1.43 versus 2.30, and absolute frequency also indicating negative 4:6. So all parameter indicating negative. So if the pre-market opens in the negative, means we have a good chance to go extremely bearish. But one condition must have to be previous close must not to break. This previous close not if market open in the negative side, and previous close is not breaking. And if it is breaks the volatile level, then we have a good chance to go extremely bearish towards to bearish level and bearish open target level around 103 to 110. If the market is not breaking the volatile level, then we have a chance to recover from this level and move towards to test level. So it is not going to be that much easy to trade, but anyone going for extremely bearish, they must have to keep stop loss in the resistant level one around 9 points, and 11,260 plus 10 points, so 11,270 points they must have to keep stop loss and go for a sell. That is the selling level. And buying level, if anyone want to go for a buy, then they need to keep around 11,244 minus 10 points, 11,234 they need to keep stop loss and go for a buy. But it is kind of a day which having chances to go extremely bearish. Anything below the pivot level, market will always try to go down. But if the market is trading above the volatile level, market will try to go up, and the bottom of the volatile level, then market will try to go down. So we need to monitor this particular day. Let's see how the market is going to give us on Thursday. Thank you.